Amen. By lifting him up and letting him know that we love him. Amen. Let him show him that you love him today. Amen. Don't worry about what your neighbor's doing. Just worship the Lord with all your heart, mind, soul, and body today. Amen. And let God have his way. Amen. Glory to God.
Well, God's not dead. He's still alive. God's not dead. Yeah.
He's telling I have, I feel him in my hands, I feel him in my feet, I feel him all over me.
Hallelujah, praise God. Well, God's got a fire, he don't need no matches, my God's got a fire. He don't need no matches, my God's got a fire. He don't need no matches,
let it burn, let it burn, let it burn.
Well, God's got a fire,
he don't need no matches, my God's got a fire. He don't need no matches, my God's got a fire. He don't need no matches, let it burn, let it burn, let it burn.
Thank you. Thank you. will say this morning, I don't know if it, I just want to say this morning that, you know, I just feel the presence of, and the memories, I guess you say, of Brother and Sister Hines. Ever since I've been here, I just feel the memories. It's just, I don't know, it's overshadowing, overwhelming. And, you know, they were such wonderful people, and they tried to help you in that way they could. And I loved them.
Amen. Not a better place to see them sit than in the foyer as you come in there in the hall. Amen. just say that they'll always be missed and remembered. Amen.
He would get that old bucket and he would bring his mop in. I remember that. He would bring that old mop in and he'd get that bucket. But he could really work, too. He could really work.
Say about it.
Listen to how I need my way. take back what the devil stole from me. You still feel destroyed, and oh, you're under arrest. I got my sword in my hand, and I mean to pass my test. Enough is enough, I come to get my stuff. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. So you thought you had my mind, say you made a mistake. I'm fighting back this time, this yoke's got to break. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. How bad do you want it?
I want everything God's got to be.
What's the word saying about it?
There's a devil and he will play.
Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. How bad do you want it?
I want everything.
What's the word say about it?
There's a devil and he will play.
Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. You still feel destroyed, and oh, you're under arrest. I got my sword in my hand, and I need to pass my test. Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. To take back what the devil stole from me. So you thought you had my mind, think you made a mistake. I'm fighting back this time. This yoke has got to break. Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. How bad do you want it?
I want everything God's got for me.
What's the word? To take back what the devil stole from me. How bad do you want it?
I want everything God's got for me.
What's the word say about it?
There's a devil and he will play.
Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. I come to take back what the devil stole from me. Enough is enough. I come to get my stuff. To take back what the devil stole from me.
Amen. Give the Lord a hand clap. Amen. Hallelujah. How many come to take back what the devil stole from you? Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. We'll just stay close to God. The devil can't take a thing. Amen. I'm telling you, amen. The Bible says that we've been made victorious over death, hell, and the grave. That means the devil has no power over you and I. Amen. All right, this morning, amen. We truly enjoyed the worship, but we extend our worship by giving our tithes and offering this morning. Amen. Oh, as Brother George, while you're up, why don't you just do tithes and offering? Amen. Praise the Lord. I'll bow our heads real quickly. Amen. We'll go to the Lord in word of prayer.
Father God,
we thank you today, Lord, for all that which you're doing. Lord, we thank you for the many blessings. We ask you to take this off and use it for the building of your kingdom, Lord. We praise and magnify, Lord, for all things. Lord, we ask you especially to give to those that have not to give today, Lord, that they too may become givers. And we'll just praise and glorify you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise the Lord today, church. Amen. Aren't you glad, amen, that you're a child of the King? Amen. Praise the Lord. Anybody got a special this morning? Song on their heart? Amen.
The kids want to sing.
The kids want to sing? Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
I tried to get him to get that thing rocked, it too, and he wouldn't move it. He bound and turned and put this thing on sideways. There we go. One. Then whatever track. What's he track, one or two?
Really?
I don't know. Was it one and one, Penny? Now it's going fast, but you leave them out for it. Maybe get the one in a minute. There it comes. There comes one. There we go. Y'all ready? I don't know what we got a problem maker going. We try it again. Alright, I'll see what it is. I put it in two is what I did. I didn't realize I'd done it.
Two.
I put it in two. That's going nuts.
That's it.
That's not it. I didn't even say that. I don't know what's going on. This ain't gone nuts. That CD has went back in there, lost it somehow or another, brother. It's in the daggum CD player, I do believe. It is?
Yeah. One of them is back up inside of it.
Yeah. Get to dump it out. Look, you're a bigger man than I am. I'll let you grab that thing.
Oh. What do you mean pick it up and dump it out?
It's back in there. It fell in. Somehow or another got in there. It's in the machines. See, I put it in there and somehow or another it went. And we had one like that before. We had to stand it up and dump it out.
Should do about here. Take the top of it off. So it can get over there.
Come on, brother.
All right. There you go. There she is.
There it is. I just put it in one and put it in there, and that sucker wound up.
Everybody's going through something.
Hurry up a little bit, Joe.
When I get to it, I'll let you.
There's a woman living next to me, just trying to make ends meet. She's just one check away from losing it all. There's a broken man I know, barely holding on to hope. He's trying to get back up from his last fall. one else can see. And without Jesus, tell me, where would I be? Everybody's going through something. Everybody faces a storm now and then. So if everybody's going through something, go through something with you. Storms come and waters rise, and everybody cries. It's a part of living while we're living down here. But I'm glad I'm not out alone on this road. I know one thing is true. There's a God who will see me through. Everybody's going through something. Everybody faces a storm now and then. So if everybody's going through something,
CD back most of the time.
Praise the Lord. Amen. The battle's not yours.
That's what you do.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Give the Lord a big hand clap. Never find it amazing, but I always find it amazing. If you can understand that philosophy there, then God to He's an on-time God. Amen. How many times I've told you, Sandra and I never talk about what teacher minister. Amen. But, it just shows me how that God knows what we're in need of. Amen. And He's an on-time God.